Today, that is 6th November, I launched 50th countdown day for observing 2nd Siddha Day celebration. In this 2nd Siddha Day celebration, we involve all the centers which are functioning under Central Council for Research in Siddha. We are having centers, Central Research Institute in Chennai and two regional institutes for Siddha, one is at Puducherry, another one is at Trivandrum, and clinical research unit which is functioning in Palayangottai, Delhi and Bangalore. We are having one wonderful herbal garden at Mettur. Along with this, we are having three Siddha Wing and OPD in Delhi. All these centers also participate the Siddha Day function. With all collaboration, we are going to conduct this 2nd Siddha Day in a grand manner. We include some pre-Siddha Day activities like presentation, poster presentation, oral presentation, then mini project for students belongs to Siddha community, as well as best slogan writing regarding Siddha system of medicine, then interpretation of scientific papers, scientific stories regarding Siddha system. We are going to conduct this. Moreover, we are planned in this Siddha Day to conduct medicinal camp, that is medical camp for tribal area, and health awareness program in socially backward areas. We are not only conduct a single medical camp. Consequently, we are going to conduct three camps in a particular area. After that, we are going to refer all the cases to the nearby OPD of Siddha Wing. These are all our plan to conduct Siddha Day celebration. The motto of conducting this 2nd Siddha Day is to propagate awareness regarding Siddha system